Yesterday, after experiencing the heaviest rainfall in a decade, Mumbai rains have yet again put the city on a shutdown. Based on the Indian Meteorological Department's forecast of heavy rains and increased expectancy of high tides, July 2nd has been declared a public holiday. There are predictions that the heavy rainfall will continue on July 3rd and 5th as well, setting in the risk of flooding. Close to 200 mm or more rainfall is likely during this period. The rain that began this Monday morning brought the city right back in its grip of its monsoon troubles. Central railways were functional, with an enormous crowd experiencing a stampede at almost each station, but the worst hit was at the Thane station. Local trains run only in limited routes due to a heavy waterlogging problems on the tracks. On the same night, a SpiceJet flight skid and overshot its landing mark, causing heavy damage to the primary runway and created disruption at the Shivaji International. Due to this, the recorded number of 54 flights have been diverted to nearby locations. Flights that have been operational faced huge delays, and 34 flights have been cancelled over the midnight. A poor air traffic situation, along with delay in arrival of disabled aircraft arrival kit, has partially closed down the airport. Meanwhile, in the city, at 2 a.m., a compound wall in Malad collapsed and people living in shanties adjacent to the wall got trapped under the debris. An estimate of 18 people were killed in this chaos, and efforts are being made to save a 10-year-old girl. A similar incident took place on the same night in Pune as well. These are all recurring concerns for the state as soon as the monsoon arrives, and there seems to be no permanent precautionary management taken up yet. The Navy sends rescue teams for saving the damage. The natives have accepted these troubles and way less value for their lives. Despite several measures that have been taken up, the monsoon isn't a pleasant period for the Mumbaikers, and we might hear the ringing bells of death caused by the monsoon in Mumbai every year for a long time.
For more such videos, please subscribe to India Echo.